Welcome to the Hydraulic Press channel. Today we are going to crush some rocks and minerals. And we have this regular Finnish rock. We found it outside of our hall. And then we have piece of highlight, which is like rock salt or salt crystal. Then piece of fluorite. I have no idea what this is. And then this granite cube, which should be quite hard. And before crushing, I want to say thanks to David from Chrome Technologies. We are one of the few YouTube channels that got David's new Chronos 1.4 high-speed camera for promotional use. And he has now the Kickstarter open for the camera. It can shoot up to 22,000 frames per second, and it costs about 20 times less than that Phantom camera that we rented, so it's really good for its price, and it's also really easy to use, so we can use it on all our videos and get all explosions on film. I made video about the camera to build the press channel. It's in description and on the end screen also, and the Kickstarter is also in description and comments and everywhere. Go check that out. He has also his own YouTube channel where he has lawn mower upside down and he throws stuff there and films it with high speed camera. That is also in end screen, go check that out. And let's start with the regular Finnish rock. I think this is going to be quite hard, but I am quite sure that our press can handle it. Good sounds from the rock, but it wasn't very tough opponent for the press. And the end result is quite nice rock pancake. I think I'm going to save this. And then the piece of granite. I think granite sounds quite hard, and the like regular shape is going to help also. There is no like weak points in this rock. So I think this is going to be a challenge. One is fluorite, and because it's like green and looks not that good, we checked if it's like toxic, and according to internet you can make out some kind of drink out of it and it helps you reach higher state of mind. Whatever that means. So we are going to find out that thing now. I don't feel any different. I think we should throw that pancake into water and drink that shit. Or maybe not. And then for the last one we have this salt thing or highlight, and we didn't found any like new age stuff for this mineral, so I think it's just salt, no psychedelic effects to be found. So let's see. I think I could do that with my own hand. It was just no resistance at all. Yeah, but I think this is all for today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day. And for today's extra content, we have this extremely dangerous and angry stone man, and he can throw stones at us at any moment, so we must deal with him.